Hello everyone, please welcome and join me Easy Steps. Today I'm going to share with you MacBook Pro or any MacBook computer. If you try to install your OS X 10.10, Yosemite, or any other mountain lion or leopard, snow leopard or Maverick, and you're trying to install it and you're getting error. As soon as you plug in your bootable USB to your computer and it started installing it, and it just gets stopped right in the middle. So I wanted to share with you in easy steps how you can fix it, because right now it's telling me that the application cannot be verified and it may be corrupted or damaged during the downloading. But I know that the USB bootable device is working perfectly fine. So what could be the problem? I'm going to show it to you what I'm seeing it and how you can fix it in easy steps. Let's get started. I have a MacBook Pro. I tried to install it and this is what I'm getting. This copy of the install OS Yosemite application cannot be verified. It may have been corrupted or tampered with or during the downloading. It's really frustrating, very irritating if you don't know how to fix it. So what causes this problem? The reason is very simple. It could be your battery gone bad, or your battery is not working good, or you took the battery out, your computer goes back to the reset mode and it picks up the previous date. As your computer picks up the old date and keeps in memory, and you try to install the new operating system and it try to verify and it does not match, and then it says it's corrupted or it's a damage. I'm going to share with you, if you follow me, I'm going to open up the terminal command and I'm going to set the date. So you go in the utility and open terminal command. Once the terminal command open, I'm going to write it down, date. It tells me the date back 2001. So how are we going to fix it? You're going to enter date, space, then the month, which is today's date, 3/28, and the time. The time is 1:53. 01/53, and the year, which is 2015. So we're going to put 15. I'm going to enter return. As soon as I hit enter, it says Saturday, March 28, 1:53, and year 2015. Now I'm going to exit from here. Once you close the window, we're going to quit the terminal. And now we are back into our window. Now I'm going to say continue. I'm going to continue again. Agree. Agree again. We're going to select our disk, where to install it. And now it's going to start copying. So now it's saying preparing to install. It will take 7 or 6 minutes remaining and it will finish up. So that's how it's easy to fix it. But again, if you don't know, then it's a nightmare. I really appreciate each one of you joining Easy Steps, and I hope this tutorial will help out the headache you having not to able to do it. And if you think this video helped you out, make sure like, subscribe and share. I'm going to see you soon with the new things. Best of all, easy steps. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.